Hello, welcome to today's mask tutorial. I'm using a 3.25 millimeter hook and acrylic yarn in two different colors. I'm starting with the golden color and a slip knot and chain 20. Close the chain with a slip stitch. In the first stitch, I start with a single crochet, next stitch, single crochet, next stitch, half double crochet, next stitch, half double crochet, next stitch, 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 extended double crochet, chain 5, and a slip stitch in the same stitch with the extended treble crochet. From here, a single crochet around the shape, and close this nicely with a slip stitch. Chain 20. Close this chain in the center, we just finished off with a slip stitch. Chain facing up, and we're starting at the lower part with 12 single crochet. chain 5, and one extended triple crochet into the same stitch. Next stitch, triple crochet, next stitch, triple crochet, next stitch, double crochet, next stitch, double crochet, next stitch, half double crochet, next stitch, half double crochet, next stitch, single crochet, and the last stitch, single crochet. And a slip stitch right in the center. And that's the base of the mask. Now we're switching colors, or you go on with the same color. That's possible too. So I'm switching to purple. And I simply single crochet around the mask. So once you're here where the chain is, I'm gonna do one single crochet, and then I also chain 5. And place it in the same stitch with the other chain of 5 and a slip stitch, and then I go on with single crochet. So one by one, So I reach the other chain of five. So I chain five. And place my slip stitch in the very first stitch. And then I keep going with single crochet. Once you reach the end, a slip stitch into the other side to close it evenly. Pull it in shape and the basic is done. From here, I chain 10 and a slip stitch and the next stitch. Chain 20, no, excuse me, 15. And place a slip stitch in the same stitch. Chain 20. And a slip stitch in the same stitch. Chain 15. And a slip stitch in the next stitch. And chain 10. And a slip stitch in the same stitch. Now the stitching. And I pull it in shape. So now you can style it. And that's the mask. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give it a like or hit the bell button, and that will keep you updated on new tutorials. Thank you and bye bye.